All right, the Kami Eneru. Is that supposed to be energy? Are you supposed to spell energy? I don't know. Where's that coming from? What is that? Like a enemy? Enemy? Anime? Anime? Like, I have no clue. But 77 platinums, 77 completion rate, 77 games complete. It's like, no. Yeah, okay. And what's your thing? Oh, yeah. How many? 391? What in the world are you playing? You must be playing a lot of NBA games and even bothered with them or something. I don't know. But let's see. Dead by Daylight. Air Mech Arena. And then Air Mechs, Air Mechs, Air Mechs. And that's it. So you've been playing Air Mech and Dead by Daylight, and then you stop playing for a week. Uh-oh. It's not good, but it's whatever. Yeah, so yeah, it's time for that list. Oh, I see you look like you actually completed it, so that's actually not bad. That's nice to see that. But let's see, just a bunch of easy stuff. Apex Legends, Ark Survival, it's a DLC. No aliens, Batman, and then you got the first BioShock done, okay. And then the second BioShock needs to be finished. So yeah, Borderlands 2, no DLC. Burning Man C, okay, and then nothing on Call of Duty. Claire, Dead by Daylight. What? You need one more trophy left? And what do you? I don't know what you need left on the DLC, but yeah, finish that. And then, I mean, you look like you're about to finish the game anyway. So, Dead Rising 2, definitely need to finish that. Deadpool, okay, finish that too. Destiny. I kind of want to check, but I don't want to check at the same time, so I'm not. Let's see what else. Okay, so a bunch of ultra rares. That's not bad to see. Not bad, not bad at all. And then we got some FIFAs. That's not even look like it's not done yet. I hope they're not all online. You need to complete because I think you definitely need to go finish these as fast as you can because it is 2020 and I don't even know if 15 is still up. So yeah, definitely need to go back to check to finish them. Foul Play, okay, finish that Friday 13th. Okay, we got some Gauntlet, Goat Simulator, just DLC and PS4. Not bad, okay. Guilty Gear, be great if you get that complete. Hidden Agenda, okay, and then Miami, Inside, got both JoJo Bizarre Adventures, nice. Jurassic Parks and Jurassic World, just DLC on that. Kung Fu Panda, oh man, that's ridiculous, but all right. Lego Jurassic World, yeah, at least it looks like you're a big fan of Jurassic Park. At least finish those Jurassic Park stuff, that'd be great. The Legos, really nothing important but the video game, and that's it. I mean, everything else, I really don't care. Life is Strange, okay, Lingering Shadows, load out, and then I thought this game was hard, but I guess not. 13%, dang, all right. Marvel's Capcom, did you finish those? Lovers, definitely. Minecraft, finish those. And then the DLCs for, especially PS3, to finish the DLC for Minecraft. But then everything else, yeah, finish them. MLB, definitely need to finish this. I'm not sure if the servers are down on 16. What was that I was supposed to shut down this year? 16 or 15? It was one of them. 16, 17, I don't know. One of them, but finish it. Definitely top priority. There's a bunch of easy stuff. My Hero. Okay, you got the first one. Just finish the second one, and then a bunch of easy stuff. Oh, Naruto. Look at that. Damn. Holy shit. That's actually not bad. I like that. All the Naruto, almost all Naruto things. Just need one more, and you'd be good. That's not that bad. I like that. I like that. NBAs. Okay. You probably hiding the rest of them. Nebula. Oh, sir, finish that, would be great. I mean, London game, but finish that then. A bunch of One Piece games. He have one in three done, but then you stop on two. All right, and then Burning Blood. You have a bunch of other One Piece gotta finish. Orc Must Die, definitely need to finish that. Outlast, what do you need left? Probably Insane Mode on DLC or main, I don't know. Overwatch, definitely need to finish DLC. Definitely finish Overcooked when you can. Paint Park, okay. Paddlelands, Paper Please, and then Payday 2. We got almost both of them almost done. Nice. Plants vs. Zombies, definitely. Okay, got the stacks. Second one, just need to finish DLC. Hopefully you get the third one. Realm Royale, Resident Evil 5. Well, 5 and 7. Stephanie's DLC done. Nice. Okay, and then Rocket League. Nothing on Saints Row. Okay, well, that's definitely need to be worked on. Summer Soul 5, there's nothing. Finished that. And then I didn't even know there's two Several Night games. Wow. Okay. Skylanders, that's it. That's all you're getting for this? Alright. Well, Skyscrapers, Sonic the Fighter, Sound States, almost all the stacks, not all of them yet, but getting there. Spyro, and you have battle with it. And both Battlefronts, okay, and then Falling Order, so you're working on that. Stranger Things, Terraria, okay, it's nice. Escape is 1 and 2, nice, and the DLCs, and then you finish The Walking Dead. And then you got Walking Dead done, Tricky Towers, Ultimate Chicken Horse, I don't know what that is, but it's not bad. Uncanny Valley, bunch of other games, probably not gonna complete for a while. Especially Uno, I see a lot of people with Uno. It's not does anyone even complete Uno? Like, actually complete Uno? Like, dang. Watch Dogs, this is the second one, no DLC, and then you can bother with the first one, so I don't know what's going on with that. White Noise, okay, and then nothing much on Worms, probably just online, done. And, oh, another JoJo game, okay, and then, I don't know what this is, I might start looking it up, because seriously, I'm tired of seeing this. Like, people just getting this randomly, I'm just like, what is this? Is it still free? Can I still download it? Can I still play it? Like, I'm gonna figure that out, what this is. Definitely gonna make videos on that. And then Fire Warriors 3, not done yet. I mean, you did platinum with the first one. Then Minecraft, your first trophy, your first platinum was Gold Simulator. You finished Minecraft? No, you didn't. That's right. Okay, yeah, finish up Minecraft, and yeah, everything will be good. So Outlast, what do you need left? Oh, what? So you beat Insane on DLC, but not the main game. Dang. Wow. All right. Well, looks like that's something you gotta do, man. Something you got to do. Other than that, final results. This list needs a cleanup, most likely. Need to complete more games, more ultra rares, a couple of more genres, more PSN games, and more trophies. So I'll give you a 4 out of 10. Especially hiding a lot of trophies. I'll see you in the next one.